Tell Hub for those who don't know, and welcome to my channel. Tonight, I'm going to be doing a study with me session. That's why you're here, right? 15 minutes of uninterrupted, full-focus studying, followed by a 15-minute break. Okay, I'm super excited. I just had a bunch of coffee. Everything that I've been notified of today, I wrote it all on this huge dry erase board on my wall, and I'm going to pick a few of those things, put it on my little mini dry erase board that I'm going to have on my desk, and knock them out. If you're ready, I am too. Grab your snacks, water, coffee, tea, and let's do this. All right, let's go. you guys. Break time, 15 minutes. I'll be completely honest, I forgot to hit my timer. Like 10 minutes into, actually, I don't even know how many minutes. I was just like already like set up and wrote everything down, and I didn't start the timer, so, and I don't want to touch the recording, so I have no idea. I'll figure it out when I didn't plan on editing, but I guess I have to. The start time, but I'll make sure it's cut to 15 minutes for what, for when y'all study, by the time y'all study. Okay, I'm gonna step out of it. Okay. Thank you. I'm so used to unplugging everything because of, let me close the door, everybody's asleep. I'm so used to unplugging everything, so I didn't know that the water wasn't boiling for my tea and that my half bagel for a quick bite wasn't even being toasted. I'm just so bummed right now. I just used most of my 15 minutes thinking I was heating up everything. Like, this is just pointless. I'm gonna get my bagel and be right back. Everyone's knocked out right now. I need to do some stretches. Oh my god, that's so good. The fact that there's tea at the bottom of my mug tells me that I must have spilled on the way here. Oh my god, let me make sure I'm recording. I'm so bad. It's just taken a lot for me to get to this point. Of healing, growing, overcoming fears. So there's been a lot of self-dialogue. That's really helped. And some that I'm still fighting off that aren't so healthy. When it comes to achieving a goal of yours. But inshallah we'll experience all that together, right? And overcome them together. And persevere, inshallah. Okay. God, I don't usually make this much mess. Bismillah. I'm gonna step. Oh my gosh, I hate that my thing's sticky. Okay. Let's do this. Round two. 50 minutes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good job. I feel really good after knocking out an interval like that, like these 50 minute sessions. Right now, I still feel connected because I know you guys are gonna watch this soon and we're gonna be vibing out and we're going to succeed together. I love y'all. Till next time. Bye.